Please take your seat. As Deputy Vice-Chancellor of the University, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the graduation ceremony for the Hertfordshire Business School. May I introduce the platform party and welcome on my left Dr. Charmaine Barnes, Pro Vice-Chancellor, Education and Student Experience. On my far left, Dr. Joel Carlton, Deputy Dean of the Hertfordshire Business School, who will be reading the opening speech. On my right is Nicola Grace, Director of Student Administration. And on my far right, Sharon Harrison-Barker, the University's Secretary and Registrar, who carries the University's mace. May I also warmly welcome our graduates, their supporters, relatives and friends to this morning's ceremony. We will now proceed, and I have pleasure in calling upon Dr. Carlton to read the opening speech.
Deputy Vice-Chancellor, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. As Deputy Dean of the Hertfordshire Business School, I'd like to extend a warm welcome to you, our graduands, and your guests joining us here today. It is wonderful to have the opportunity to hold our graduation ceremonies in St. Albans Cathedral, and I'm delighted to be sharing your achievements with you and with those who've supported you along the way. Today, we come together to celebrate your hard work and dedication as you prepare to go out into the world as graduates of the University of Hertfordshire. You have shown commitment, determination, resilience and adaptability to get to this point, and this should give you confidence that you will succeed in the next chapter of your life. We are very proud of you. Our vision at the University of Hertfordshire is to transform lives. We believe that whatever your background, wherever you're from, higher education will change your life. We also believe that it will enable you to transform the lives of those around you for the better. And it is clear from the list of degrees and diplomas awarded today that you will be going on to do just that. During your time at Hertfordshire, you've been taught by academic staff and supported by technical staff who are experts in their field, and they have helped you develop and apply the knowledge and skills that employers need now and in the future. They have mentored you, worked with you, and encouraged you to think differently. They have always aimed to bring out the best in you, and they are all as delighted as I am to see you graduate today. I'm grateful for their commitment and enthusiasm throughout the journey you have traveled together. You have been challenged, inspired, and empowered to think critically, explore new ideas, and develop the skills needed for success. You have persevered throughout it all. Countless study sessions, group discussions, assignments, and exams to achieve what you aspired to at the start of your journey. You are the next generation of leaders, trailblazers, and innovators who collectively will go on to challenge the status quo. As you embrace new challenges and opportunities, remember that the University of Hertfordshire will always be your home. As you start your career, we're here to support you whatever comes next. Today, you are graduating from a university recognized for outstanding teaching, excellent links with business and industry, and world-leading research. We've been recognized by the Research Excellence Framework for our research impact, which ranks us as the top post-92 university in the UK and in the top 25% of all universities. We are ranked as number one university in the East of England and 26th in the UK overall for student positivity in the National Student Survey, which measures undergraduate student experience. We achieved sector-leading scores across all areas of teaching, learning, and development in the recent Postgraduate Taught Experience Survey, and we're proud to be placed as number one out of 85 institutions for skills development, and we are second in the UK overall. Be as proud of Hertfordshire as we are of you. As an institution, we are making an impact on the world around us. Our staff, students, and graduates are all helping to achieve this. Finally, I would like to remind you that as you cross the stage today, remember the sacrifices you have made to get here. Enjoy the moment and be proud of your achievements. Today is your day, a day to celebrate your success and to look forward to the future with confidence. Many congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Carlton. We will shortly receive the graduates of the Hertfordshire Business School, but before we do so, I wanted to remind you that graduations are a time of celebration. I invite you to clap and cheer as loud as you can as our graduates cross the stage to receive their awards. I want to hear as well as see how proud and pleased you are. Shall we have a practice? Yep. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. One more time. Thank you very much. One final important point before we receive our graduates. Graduates, please return directly to your seat once you have crossed the stage. And friends, family, and supporters, please remain seated until the end of the ceremony. Our graduates are presented by a member of academic staff from their school or department, and I first call upon Dr. Sophia Reno.
Hertfordshire Business School, Master of Science degree in International Tourism, Hospitality and Event Management. Joy Ochuko Abuku. Surabhi Ajay Sunita Agrawal. Winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Temitope Adeakim Modiro. Musfika Maliha Anika. Anuja Jacob. Omolayole Banjoko. Bruce Ajobami Benjamin. Anu Kurian. Isha Don. Amesh Darji. Ifeanji Kenneth Ethimora. Harsimran Kaur. Jemila Inigbi Ibrahim. Isha Dananjay Nilima Johari. Christine Roy. Gautam Manohar Kalat Sudhir. Karandeep Sain. Mansi Anand Kundur. Nithin Davies. Arun Job Marijan. Shashi Kiran Reddy Murray. Mohamed Alfaz. Ashita Nizam. Ehime Kelechi Okorua. Pidin Poluwa Michael Opatoye. Chinweoke Ngozi Orji. Mayowa Joy Osinuga. Renin Joy. Kishore Panjara. Rinu Paul. Praise Daniel. Eldo Potathu Sabu. Ishara Muthumali Wijendra. Nima Sabu. Surumi Saed. Kiran Sebastian. Purvi Shah. Safa Shams. Anthony Simon. Oduola Elizabeth Thomas. Basil Dungal Joy. Pranab Jera. Master of Science degree in International Tourism, Hospitality and Event Management with Advanced Research. Kemisola Akambi. Faik Ali. Eshani Aria. Ayobami Ayodeji. Ashika Babu. Amal Baiju. Sajuj Chandran. Balaji Prasad Chandrasekhar. Derin Deni. Rakesh Dongala. Vinod Dugi. Ferdus Ahmed. Aravind Gopinathan. Nikhil Jacob. Najan Kumar Jadav. Karan Kumar Jatroth. Balu Jayakumar. Olawale Ojindamola Kalejaide. Kranthi Kumar Kethabath. Rahul Sai Kode. Pumilayo Seu Komolafe. Durga Kukudala. Kalyan Kumaraveni. Renjit Retnakaran. Mahmoud Ul Hassan. Shiva Manchiriala. Winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, and Maria Matthew. Vishal Bardhan Reddy Mimpuri. Sharifuddin Mohammad. Siddharth Mohandas. Srinivasa Naik. Oshin Neduvelil. Lokesh Nomula. Ojindamola Oguntade. Winner of a University Prize, Ojinlola Rachel Olasijan. Naga Seshu Parasa. Prijaj Praveen Patil. Abin Saju. Alvin Santosh. Sonit Santosh. Sandesh Sharma.
Thank you so much for teaching us.
Nivin Sibi. Subramanian Riran. Olamide Teniola. Venkata Rama Krishna Uli. Kavya Badi. Febi Varghese Kurisungal.
Master of Science in Project Management. Zagham Abbas. Faisal Abdul Majid. Adeidolakbo Adegbeson. Adekemi Tolulope Adegbite. Oyedotun Shalewa Adejumo. Adeshina Musiba Adebola. Afolabi Kolawale Tawfik. Ogechi Maureen Agago. Jawad Khan. Said Ahmed. Ashay. Bao Usman Ali. Saad Ali. Wajahat Ali. Winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Orealuwa Elizabeth Ali. Mani Deep A. Kavindu and Haytige. Chigemezu Dan Elvis Ayanka. Ashish Asukuma. Sunday Ayodele. Bumi Diral Barrett. Atu Badran. Pujan Jain Drakuma Bungalia. Nisita Bokalawila. Mahita Bonala. Kuldeep Singh. Roshni Chandrasanan. Salmon Sami. Diljit Chimbra. Patrick Kwaku Jr. Sandra Ayikoro. Precious Chiwendu Edward Lee. Randy Eggman. Said Asad Fahad. Anushika Gampilia. Vaishnavi Gogula. Sandeep Rao Gopati. Usama Ashad Gondo. Madhu Shri Umesh. Muhammad Harris. Asif Hayat. Said Fahim Intisar. Danish Ishrat Sati. Okay, Kelvin Isili. Anne Mary Chisia Jetu. Jesvi John. Nayana Kalix Sankanava. Nino Jersey. Atif Khan. Kudrat Ula Khan. Wajahat Khan. Harris Me Kawaja. Shashroz Sajid Kiani. Ashke Kumar. Jivan Sherian. Anas Kunumpuli. Pratima Kusiat. Chandra Shikhar Reddy Laskar. Praveen Lakshman. Abhilash Mand Pate Chandran. Rabi Muharib Khan. Sandra Taimo Maskud. Jimmy Matthew. Atif Munwar. Jito M. Thomas. Itia Blessmore Ndokira. Anhandu Nirapil Murali Hadran. Asimuddin Nizamuddin. Nkechi Alexis Umumba. Okudili Obi. Odumegu Chijoke John Paul. Naoma Paul Ogumka. Sadiq Ogunlaja. Esther Olufunke Ogunabi. Arinze Justin Okara. Abdurraham Ademola Oke. Israel Innocent Oke. Chibuzo Okoro. Karim Ola. Idris Abayomi Olajuwon. Oluwaseola Oluwaseun Olofinsola. Tayo Samson Olusesan. Winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Olufunke Olusola. Temi Tope Sarah Oluwa Bamise. Aura Ogenefe God Treasure. Francis Oti. Fodilu Ola Oyedeji. Ajay Anthony Palai Parambli. Posun Parakul Joy. Parakandatil Sandip. Alex Paul. Janning Peng. Nashuha Latif. Mohammed Nihal. Tahi Rafik. Rahul Raj. Grace Suzanne Raju. Winner of a university prize and winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Saad Rasool. Udayanga Ratnayaka. Ryan Said. Neeraj Saju Ne. Shaima Salim. Fase Chandra. Infan Fernandez. Akum Shahid. Fahad Shamushid. Francis Shane. Mohammed Hossein Shobiri. Nivia Stephen. Akil Shubashne. Winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Siam Subhas Tihan. Dashub S. Dave. No Tabasum. Shashib Tariq. Ashay Kumar Tidu. Abin Thomas. Andrew Thompson. Chaitra Tupahamada Dogawada. Matt Lak Valiakat Umar. Bessie Anna Vakas. Maybe Doris Waritimi. Maham Zahid. Shuhao Zhang. Postgraduate Diploma in Project Management, Mohammed Hamza Shoket.
Bachelor of Arts degree in accounting, Sami Abbas Badi. Bachelor of Arts degree in accounting and finance, Awes Khan. Bachelor of Arts degree in Business and Accounting, Jasmine Rostangin. Master of Science degree in Finance and Investment Banking, Mohamed Sufyan Aboudou. Michael Sean Adelakun. Akibi Nelson Osemivian. Akim Omolaya Musa. Vedan Darsani. Omolara Temitope Bekare Kwasim. Oluwase San Bello. Alex Binu. Winner of a university prize, Giovanni Brico. Aparna Rithul. Jovita Joza. Pramuth Reddy Edama. Richard Benson Ekwase. Winner of a university prize and a winner of a Gold Go Hearts Award, Francisca Farsesin Souza. Anita Hamidon. Sara Imbriglio. Olufavemi Abel Johnson. Sogi Damilola Zulayemi. Mohamed Cameron. Arkana Krishna Das. Emre Kuldenler. Anderson Luis Alaoga. Ravi Tezamova. Zgothi Monigunda. Gula Murtaza. Mutiu Olabimisi Akinola. Olatonkumbo Olorosinsola. Τζόμπα Σύνθια Ορίζου. Παραθύπα Παρανθαμάν. Δίσανς Νασακουμάρ Προχήτ. Αρουνθάτη Κρίσμα. Αλίφ Ίκρα Ραχήμ. Merlin Roy. Damilola Sedara. Swapna Reddy. Akbar Shaikh. Arthaf Shamsuddin. Bhavana Srinivas. Arseni Suvorov. Hope A. Omokoro. Sunaya Vaigakumar. Mithma Vikramasinghe. Dennis Williams Ajileye. Kalim Yusuf. Master of Science degree in Finance and Investment Banking with Advanced Research. Ahmed Adelakun. Adeola Faletada de Waller. Advaith Suresh. Alao Anuoluwapo Oluwesoseo. Durka Maya Alethapa. Zulkatar Ali. Oluwatosin Emmanuel Atunisen. Aditya Deepak Chavan. Serkupali Moses Joy. Anila Divakarun. Nagetsuwa Yadu. Emmanuel Osadebayem Igbinovia. Jasmine James. Gethro Tzimurko. Nevin John. Gio Joseph. Arvid Kabir. Serisa Kaliana. Abhijit K. Dasan Kumar Ramasbai Kevadia. Winner of a university prize, Fabiha Khan. Anupa Sani. Gauri Krishna Manikandan. Nima Susan Matthew. Mohammed Navid. Aravid Nirmal Raj. Olanike Unise Ongunrom. Kikelome Yetunde Olonugo. Philip Emmets Omorigie. Αλίγιο Οσένη. Βίκτορ Ολογοσεγκούν Οσυναϊκέ. Μίθαν Πίτερ. Γιάνζη Πρακασία. Ολουβαρεμιλεκούν Σογιόγε. Σαμπούρ Αρ Ρεχμάν. Thomas Sebastian. Aisha Shaikh. Yasaswini Rudra Murthy. Ajipa Thapam. Σέτη Μαρία Τόμας. Ουτσάβ Μαμπλουμπάι Βεξαρτσία. Χρήστος Τρικαλιώτης. Bachelor of Arts degree in Economics, Άισα Χωσέιν. Hamad Khan. Bachelor of Arts degree in Finance, Samir Ahmed. That, Deputy Vice Chancellor, concludes the presentation of graduates for the Hertfordshire Business School.
Thank you very much. It is now my pleasure to call upon Saad Rasool to address the Assembly on behalf of our graduates.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Deputy Vice Chancellor Professor Mary Watson, distinguished guests, esteemed faculty, and my fellow graduates, as we gather here today, I'm filled with both gratitude and excitement to represent our cohort as we celebrate this momentous occasion. My name is Saad Rasool, and like many of you, I embarked on a journey of academic pursuit at the University of Hertfordshire. In reflecting on my time here, I'm reminded of the countless moments of challenge and triumph that have shaped our experiences. Each one of us has navigated our own unique path, overcame obstacles, and seized opportunities along the way. I'm deeply grateful to the faculty and staff of Hertfordshire Business School, especially my program leader, Dr. Dozy, and few of my module leaders, Dr. Birinder, Shalini, Amanda, whose guidance and support have been instrumental in our academic journey. Their unwavering commitment to excellence has inspired us to reach new heights and pursue our passions with diligence and determination. As an international student, I completely understand the challenges of adapting to a new environment and balancing academic pursuits with personal growth. Yet, through perseverance and resilience, we have embraced these challenges and emerged stronger and more capable than ever before. Beyond the confines of the classroom, many of us have embarked on professional endeavors, seizing opportunities to apply our knowledge and skill sets in the real-world settings. Whether through internships, research projects, or other forms of experiential learning, we have expanded our horizons and cultivated invaluable experiences that will serve us well in the years to come. Looking ahead, I'm filled with optimism and excitement for the future. Like many of you, I'm pursuing my further academic endeavors driven by a desire to contribute to my field and make a meaningful impact on the world around us. As we stand on the brink of the new beginnings, let us not forget the support and encouragement that have propelled us to this beautiful moment. To our families, friends, and loved ones whose unwavering belief in us has been a constant source of strength and inspiration, we owe a debt of gratitude that can never be fully repaid. In closing, I would like to offer a word of encouragement to all my fellow graduates. In the pursuit of our dreams, let us remain steadfast in our commitment to hard work, resilience, and gratitude. Though the road ahead may be fraught with challenges and uncertainties, I'm confident with perseverance and determination, we will overcome any obstacle that comes in our way. I appreciate your time and attention, Professor Mary Watson, Deputy Vice Chancellor, and everyone else. I also want to congratulate to the graduating class of 2023. Together, let us embark on this new chapter with hope, courage, and determination. Thank you very much.
Saad, thank you so much for those inspiring and heartfelt words. What a joy it has been for me to welcome our graduates on stage today, and my congratulations once again on behalf of your university, the University of Hertfordshire, for your dedication, commitment, and sheer determination that you've demonstrated to reach this point. You're now part of a wider community of University of Hertfordshire graduates who have gone on to achieve remarkable things. You join a prestigious global alumni network of professionals, innovators, and leaders who are making their mark on the world. And I have no doubt that you too will make significant contributions to your respective fields, and I wish you every success. Remember to stay connected and help one another in times of need. Build your networks and take opportunities when they arise, and make them on the days that they don't. We love hearing what our Herts graduates are up to and how your experience here has had an impact on your career and shaped your future. I encourage you to continue sharing your future achievements with us as your stories inspire the next generation of Herts students and Herts graduates. Before I close today's ceremony, I am sure you would like to join me in acknowledging everyone who has been by your side throughout your journey. For your family, friends, and supporters who have believed in you, encouraged you, and supported you when you needed it most. For your academic and technical staff who have challenged you, nurtured you, and shared their knowledge and expertise so that you can grow and expand your horizons. And for the professional services staff who have worked mostly behind the scenes to support your student journey and indeed have helped to make this day and this ceremony possible. Shall we give everyone a final cheer and round of applause? Thank you. I would now like to invite you to join us in the post-ceremony reception marquee outside for refreshments, where you can also view the photographs that were taken of each of our graduates as they crossed the stage. Congratulations again, and thank you. And please, may I ask you to stand while the graduation party leaves the Abbey.